Hi, my name is Rosanna Wustrack. I am an orthopedic surgeon specializing in orthopedic oncology here at UCSF. I'm currently the acting chair of the Department of Orthopedic Surgery. So I'm an orthopedic surgeon, but I specialize in bone and soft tissue tumors. So that could be a primary bone and soft tissue tumor. That could be benign or malignant. I also treat patients that have metastatic cancer to the bones. I treat children all the way to elderly patients. I see a lot of patients that have pain, and then they maybe get an image by their local doctor, and it might show something in the bone, it might show something in the muscle, and then they get referred to us for more evaluation, try to find a diagnosis and then a treatment. My responsibilities as acting chair is I am representing the Department of Orthopedic Surgery within the health system, and so advocating for our department, also working with other departments to move the enterprise forward and overseeing just day-to-day changes within the department. So I did my undergrad at Yale, and then I did medical school at Washington University in St. Louis. From there, I came to UCSF for my residency, and then I did my fellowship in musculoskeletal oncology at Memorial Sloan Kettering in New York. Then I came back here on staff. You know, like most doctors and healthcare providers, I wanted to help patients. I wanted to help people. And I really also liked the science behind medicine, and specifically orthopedic surgery and oncology. Found that very interesting. So I felt that this was like a field that married a lot of my interests.